Just minutes after his election as Supreme Pontiff, the entire world wanted the image of Jorge Mario Bergoglio as Pope Francis. The historic moment also inspired Argentine painter Mercedes Fariña with the idea to paint the new Pope.
Pensé que era una buena oportunidad para mostrar este momento tan importante.
I thought this was a good opportunity to show this moment, which is so important, through an Argentine painter, someone from his same nationality. Another thing that drew me to the Holy Father is that I'm from the Flores neighborhood, which is where he was born and grew up. In the first painting, I placed him next to this church where he found his religious vocation. The painter found a way to get a letter and a picture of her painting to the Pope. The Vatican responded to her with an apostolic blessing, but the best surprise was yet to come. I received a second letter handwritten by him. It was an immense joy for me, and he thanked me for the allegoric portrait, and he congratulated me for my artistic skills. Mercedes has so far done 4 portraits of Pope Francis, and she hopes to see him so she can hand them to him in person.
También se comunicaron conmigo la nunciatura de acá.
The nunciature in Buenos Aires also contacted me and told me that they would ask for a private audience with the Pope to hand him the first painting. So now we are waiting on confirmation from Rome, and hopefully I'll be lucky. My greatest wish is to be able to personally hand my allegoric painting to the Holy Father.
Santo Padre, mi primer cuadro alegórico a él.
This painter continues working on the series of portraits on the Pope. Next year, she will exhibit in Rome 7 of the portraits of her fellow Argentine, Pope Francis.